Camden, New Jersey. Accepting an auto gyro for his South Pole expedition, Rear Admiral Richard E. Byrd says farewell to the USA.
Now I wish you all good luck and bid you goodbye.
Up in Boston, the Barkentine Bear, renamed the Jacob Rupert, is boarded by Admiral Byrd as she takes on her last load of supplies for the hazardous cruise to the ends of the earth. Every man in the crew is equipped for bad weather and a long stay in Little America. With all hands on deck, the staunch Pathfinder shoves off, headed for sea, a daring expedition to solve the mystery of the Antarctic.